Hi, my name's Grace, and today I'll be showing you how to make some juggling balls. The things you need are 3 pieces of felt, 8 by 16 centimeters rectangular, some pom-poms, and lentils or rice. The next thing is glue around 2 of the edges on half of the rectangle like this. Fold it in half. Once it's dry, fill it up 2/3 with lentils or rice. Next, you need to glue it around the top and make sure it seals really well. Once you've finished that, sew some little pom-poms on to your juggling ball. Once you've made all 3 juggling balls, you can start practicing your juggling. Start with 1, then 2, then you can finish off with 3 balls. Oh, I think I still need a little bit more practice on my 3rd ball.